Maddie Kelso is 12 years old. She's a dancer with a message.
Childhood cancer is real.
She was diagnosed with stage 4 neuroblastoma at the age of 8.
I didn't really know what it meant till like a couple months later.
Neuroblastoma is a form of cancer that comes from abnormal nerve cells.
So it's a very, very painful cancer. She did have full body involvement. Every bone in her body had cancer in it.
It was tough.
After 2 years of treatment, Maddie's cancer didn't show up in the scans, but then it came back, this time more aggressive.
And now the doctors are telling you the likelihood of her living long is not gonna happen.
The Kelso family found a doctor in New York with a different story.
He was completely different. He was like, she's got plenty of options here.
So every month for 2 years, they've traveled there for treatment. That's where Maddie made a friend in the fam.
And I met her in the hospital, and she's a worker for the fam, and I'm like really close to her.
Fighting All Monsters works to support families with children facing threatening challenges like childhood cancer.
From the beginning of fam, Bad Boys for Life was kind of the unofficial theme song.
You ready?
And now, fam is asking one question. All to bring awareness.
Awareness brings funds, which brings more trials, which brings more cancer treatments, which brings our children actually beating cancer.
What do you want people to know about you?
That I didn't let cancer get the best of me.
At 8 years old, she looked at me and her dad and said, I'm gonna beat this.
David killed the giant. I was gonna kill cancer.
Since August, Maddie has had zero signs of active cancer, but she's still fighting and wants P. Diddy to join her.
Hey, Diddy, come dance with us!
In Lawrence County, Lauren Harkson, WHNT, News 19.